It's time to make One Punch Man himself into a rug. I start with the outline and the details, and he looks a little bit weak, so let's add some more. Okay, now he just looks stressed, so let's fill in the rest. Glue him up so he's always the strongest, and here's Saitama. What anime rug should I make next?